face, and I seem to misplace all the pride that was left. I do intend that I never say face. The fictional story was the one that I lived. The mountains I climbed felt so shallow. The valleys held me, and I wished I was dead. Blood on the